Dabbing. We're at the light park here. She said she paid for it.
It's paid for.
We got the baby crying, but it looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool from the outside, so hopefully it's worth it. It's like 50 bucks, so we'll see. The girl just came by, told us for this light park thing, get on station 939, and she would be able to get a, like, full immersive experience with the music and everything. There's mommy taking a picture with the baby. I don't even know if he knows what's gonna about to happen, but it looks like it's gonna be pretty fun. Selfie. She's gonna be, I'm gonna hurt. All right, so. Aren't you glad we put glass? Waiting this line pretty long, aren't you?
It's not too bad, but we're almost there.
It's good we put some gas in.
Yeah. Say hi. You ready to see the lights? Huh?
We're starting.
Yay!
We're starting.
Yay! I don't know who's more excited, me, daddy, or mommy. I mean, me,
I think all of
daddy, or baby.
I think we're all excited. Oh, wow. Look at this.
Look at all the lights, baby.
You like it, Albert?
Thank you.
That's my favorite Christmas song, Albert.
Time of the year. I will bring you to your valley.
puppy. Look at that.
What is it? Are they so cool? All the ornaments.
those things that match the music.
Thank you.
was for you, Texas. Thank you. All right, let's keep it blinking.
That's cool, right?
So we're done. We went through the light display here at Retama Park in Selma, Texas. It was like $45 all included, right?
Yeah.
And it was like about 30 minutes-ish. So it was pretty cool. I liked it. Baby liked it, you can tell. if you could hear that, he liked it. But it was good. This is our first light display of the season. It's not even Thanksgiving yet, but we already saw our first pair of lights, so first of many this year, hopefully. So until next time.
What is it?
Is that so cool?
Baby, this is so. Yeah? Wow! You see all of them?